Hi guys! Oh my gosh, guys, my entire childhood has been a lie! So you know how we all heard that story about the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and the woman who threw trash on him? Or the story about how he helped an elderly woman who was talking bad about him? Well, guess what? Both of these stories are fabricated! Lies! There is not a single authentic hadith that speaks about these incidents! Go ahead and try to find one! I'll wait. Nothing! I am shook.